probably should have shot the intro before we got to the stand. But it's 2021 bow season. We're trying to get Daniel his first
bow kill.
He's had several close calls in the past couple of years.
How many have I shot?
He's gotten blood on one doe, trail blood a long way. We think he just hit her low and cut her.
And I missed a doe and a shot at a hog and missed.
He's missed a doe and a hog this season. But maybe tonight's the night. It's a little warm out. Maybe we can get lucky. Stay tuned.
I hit her.
Yeah, get her high though.
That's a crash.
Hopefully that was a crash.
I see, still see the other deer. I think it was a long. I think I hit the deer too. Still too far. They're lined up right now. I was about to have a shot on both of them. Take it.
No, that's 36. They're gonna come right into 30. Watch it hit. She's gonna turn and get. She's gonna get in the right spot. Oh, dang it. Come on.
She's gonna. So the hog that we shot, she was quartering away. I shot right in the lungs with my mechanical three-bladed arrow. We saw blood come out whenever she was running away, so that's a good sign. Came here last night, didn't miss a doe, scraped her.
She did. He did hit high, and she did duck the arrow, and we just skimmed her. She'll be okay. She'll live. Well, you'll see that on the video as well here. But also, we learned from that. We aimed a little lower this time and actually still kind of hit this hog.
A little high, but
really perfect. It's going to have a good angle, quartering away behind the shoulder. We didn't really hear a fall and squeal. Actually, as you probably already seen in the video, she hit the dirt. She was barely able to get back up. All right, well, we'll get the track here in just a minute. All right, let's go to the point of the shot first. Yeah, they must have came in. There wasn't any corn left. Well, there's really nothing left. Oh, there's a kernel. So she was standing about right there. Oh, I see something. That's looking good. All right, hang on a minute. Let me take some of this. Let's leave your book bag and stuff all right here. She's going that way? I thought they went to the right. Just like I just said,
I left this place.
That's good blood right there. She ain't gonna be far. I might have to let you go in there by yourself.
Yeah, I don't think you could come in.
Can't be far.
Oh, right there.
I've seen her.
Found my arrow. Oh, yeah, one shot. You could tell.
Arrows out right there, huh?
Yeah. You can tell what kind of shot that is by.
Well, that's the opposite side, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
So it did come out.
And it came out right here. Let's make sure she's dead. Yeah, she did.
Oh. Yeah, it's about 100-pound sow.
Here, you want to take this?
Yeah, we'll put it in the quiver here. Hang on.
Gonna film.
I'm the cameraman.
Oh gosh. You're sometimes kind of annoying also.
It'll be a good workout for football.